Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you a very important issue that many of my students were facing, that is this, you know, this Arduino is not basically, you know, connecting. And also you can see here this port is not visible. So this is a very big issue that many of my, you know, students were facing. So you know, in this video I'm just, you know, going to clear you this issue. So for that, continue watching. Now this issue is basically, you know, happened mainly because of this driver, USB driver, that is not supported. So if you just go to device manager and then just, you know, simply click on that, here you can clearly see that there is no Arduino Uno connected. So that is basically, you know, this USB driver is not currently supported. So for that, what we are going to do is we are just, you know, simply go to first browser. And in here just simply type CH340 driver, then enter, and then you'll be seeing the sparks.gogo.co.nz is basically our first search result. So you know, just, you know, simply click on that. So what we are going to do is we are just, you know, simply going to download the CH340 driver. So just, you know, simply scroll down a bit and here you'll be seeing this download the Windows CH340 driver. So just, you know, simply click on that to download our driver. So you know, this will downloaded our driver. It's a very small size. So just, you know, simply go to our directory, download directory. So here you can see that this zip file has been, you know, rightly downloaded and it's only 189 KB. So just, you know, simply right click on it and then just, you know, simply extract over here. So here, as you can see, this CH34X installer has been, you know, rightly downloaded over here. So double click on it to install this USB driver. And here, as you can see, this INF file is going to be installed. So, you know, just simply click on install. And here, as you can see, this driver has been, you know, rightly installed and it's currently showing this driver install success. So just, you know, simply click on OK. And just simply cancel that out. And now if you just go to your Arduino and again go to this tool, you can clearly see this port is now currently visible. So you know, just, you know, simply if you select this COM3 and then just, you know, simply compile a program. This is a simple blink program. So you know, just simply compile that and then just, you know, simply upload the program. And then you can clearly see that it has, you know, done uploading. And here you can clearly see that this light is currently blinking in our Arduino Uno. So in this way you can clearly solve this issue by just, you know, simply installing a USB driver. Now before closing up, I would also like to show you our website called geekyscript.com. So here you can see various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check our website geekyscript.com. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.